Ever wondered if your ESP8266 could see color like you do? In this video, we are building a smart RGB LED color detector using this TCS230 color sensor, an ESP8266 NodeMCU, and RemoteXY. Let's teach the ESP8266 NodeMCU to scan real objects so that an RGB LED and the phone app will glow in the detected color. The TCS230, or its variant, the TCS2300 color sensor, has four input control pins, S1 to S4, for selecting the color filters and output frequency. These pins are connected to pins D5 to D8 of the ESP8266. It also has an output pin that generates frequencies from 2Hz to 500 kHz depending on the detected color. This pin is connected to pin D1 of the ESP8266 NodeMCU. Then I will connect its VCC to 3V3 and GND to GND. Its four white LEDs brightens up the object for proper color recognition. We should also connect the RGB LED pins to the ESP8266 pins D2 to D4. Since mine is common anode, I am connecting its common pin to 3V3. If yours is common cathode, connect its common pin to GND. In the RemoteXY web interface, configure the Wi-Fi access point, the NodeMCU, the integrated Wi-Fi, and then the Arduino IDE. I will keep the default RemoteXY SSID and select the open point. Next, drag in the RGB LED indication. Select the rounded rectangle draw style. Adjust it to fill the screen and get the source code. The TCS230 sensor requires calibration to properly detect colors. So, get the calibration sketch using the download link in the description. Then upload the code to the ESP8266 NodeMCU. Open the Arduino serial monitor and ensure that the baud rate is set to 9600. The color readings of red, green, and blue should be displayed on the terminal. Focus the color sensor on a white material and note the minimum readings. Then focus it on a black material and note the maximum readings. Now open a new Arduino sketch and paste the RemoteXY code. Here, I have incorporated the code for the TCS230 sensor and the RGB LED. Also check the description for the download link. In this section of the code, replace the zeros with the minimum and maximum calibration values of the red, green, and blue. The output pins, input pins, and frequency scaling are configured in the setup function. The below functions extract the red, green, and blue color values from the sensor. The color functions are called up in the loop function, and the values sent to the RemoteXY app. Finally, this section lights up the RGB LED. Upload the sketch to the ESP8266 NodeMCU. Open the RemoteXY app on your smartphone and connect to the ESP8266 RemoteXY access point. Focus the TCS230 sensor on any color. You should see the color glow on the RGB LED and on the RemoteXY app. That is it. You've built a smart RGB LED color detector with the ESP8266, TCS230 and RemoteXY, displaying colors both physically and digitally. In the next video, we will connect an ultrasonic distance sensor and display its values on the RemoteXY app. If this was helpful, hit like, comment your favorite color below, and subscribe for more. Smash the hype button so more makers can find this build. See you in the next one.